Dear friends and followers of Schooner Auto Brokers International in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, here we proudly present our first more to follow 2021 Ford Bronco. This one is a Badlands trim, four door, pretty well optioned, and presented by, you know, in cowboy style from our special guest Tommy Lee Jones, but in blonde. So the Ford Bronco is the new off-road monster from Ford. You know, we had Broncos in the 70s and later on too. So this one has a high off-road capability and modern technology, but a classic design. It comes with a soft top, so you have a convertible, but also you have an optional hard top coming out soon. This is a very, as I mentioned, very well optioned car. It comes with the mid-high and the Lux package, and as you can see at the 35-inch wheels, the Sasquatch package. Yeah, four door instead of two doors. Let's check out the trunk. It has the tow package, the spare wheel. See the camera, it has a 360 degrees camera. And you see this one sits pretty high. And inside the trunk, you see there's plenty of space. It only has two rows. Well, it's not the soccer mom's car. More space, the jack. See, you can open the roof in the back. You can open up the whole car. Which is nice in Florida to have in the winter time. LED lights. So checking out the rear, I like the little color options here. You can see also the stitching, the leather side. You have connectivities. What you need, you have all the safety systems that you need. Plenty of space. Here you can see the soft top. Then we can open up a little bit later. The bigger screen and the Sync 4 is in here. Here the gold modes, different driving modes, obviously all wheel, but you can drive it in up to 7 different modes. Rear locking differential, heated steering wheel. It's a pretty good car for the buck, and tested by Car and Driver, they said it's better than the Jeep Wrangler. That's their main competitor. That's what Ford is aiming for. To get that out for the passenger to keep hold onto it. If you're going off-road, it's a 10-speed automatic. Optional, you can also have a manual transmission, I think 7-speed. This car comes with the 2.7 six-cylinder engine, 315 horse. Here's the 360 degree camera. So that it has every safety and connectivity option you need. Maybe let's check out the soft top. So the soft top is manual. Hard tops will come out soon, but it opens easily. I already tried that. Check out these wheels. 35 Goodyear. It has the hoss. Here you see the Bilstein tuning. Very cool off-road vehicle. One more time, check out the engine. That's the 3.3 liter V6 EcoBoost, 2.7 liter with 315 horse. They're missing an engine cover, but you know, that's COVID. We are glad to have a car here, and our client also is really looking forward to receive this vehicle soon. A very cool Bronco. We, the team of Spooner Auto Brokers, wishing you, dear client, a lot of fun, safe travels, and enjoy your Bronco. Being here with our German freight forwarder, we will now move the vehicle to the loading dock and have it shipped over very soon. So with the best greetings of our presenter, with a nice howdy, we are now moving the vehicle to be shipped out. We are glad to see it.
See how high the one sits. I think it's 2 inches when it comes to water.
Thank you very much for your patience, and